Was she lovely?
Beloved.
I too had a wonderful girl.
Right.
See, she, my girl, she lives high in the tower. She's got them bagel bites. She also has her hair through that bit me, but I found a use bandaid in her hair. It's okay now.
Must not be the same girl.
Yeah. Definitely not. Mine's hotter.
Did I abuse her or show her disdain? Why does she run from me? If I should lose her, how shall I regain the heart she has won from me? Agony beyond power of speech. When the one thing you want is the only thing out of your reach.
In the tower she sits by the hour, maintaining her head. Life and becoming, and frequently harming her light-hearted end. Go with you if there only were doors.
Agony, oh, the torture they teach.
What's as intriguing
or half so fatiguing as what's out of reach? Am I not sensitive, clever, well-mannered, considerate, passionate, charming, as kind as I'm handsome, an heir to a throne?
You are everything.
Then why no?
Do I know?
The girl must be mad.
You know nothing of madness till you're climbing her hair and you see her up there as you're nearing her all the while hearing her.
Ten steps behind,
always 10 feet below,
and she's just out of reach.
Agony that can cut like a knife. I must have her to.